Did you know that you have a lens inside your eye that is about the size of an M&M? Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist and cataract surgeon, and today I'm going to talk about my favorite candy and my favorite eye condition and what they have in common. We are all born with a lens inside our eye, and for the most part, this lens is crystal clear when we are born, and well into our teens and 20s, this is the lens that's responsible for helping us focus. So your lens is why you can read without needing reading glasses, and if you do wear glasses, your lens is why you don't need bifocals to focus at near. This lens gets hard and cloudy over time, and we call a cloudy lens a cataract. Once you have poor vision or symptomatic glare, we can perform cataract surgery, which is one of the most commonly performed surgeries in the world. So let's talk more about cataracts and what it has in common with candy. Not only is a lens about the size of an M&M, but they both have three layers. A lens has a thin bag on the outside, a small and harder nucleus in the very middle, and softer cortex in between. So I like to think of the capsular bag as the candy coat of the lens, the soft cortex as the chocolate, and the hard nucleus as the peanut. When the peanut or the chocolate gets cloudy, we can perform a surgery where we remove the peanut and chocolate, but leave the candy coat mostly intact. In order to do this, we make a small circular opening on the candy coat, which we call a capsular rexus, use a special ultrasound machine called a phacoemulsification or phaco machine to break up and remove the chocolate and peanut, and then we put in a brand new plastic lens inside the candy coat. So there you have it. Cataracts are just like peanut M&Ms. If you like this kind of content, please subscribe to my channel, like my video, and comment down below. All right, I'll see you at my next video. Bye.